That means if there's a new block opening up on Friday called What You Do About Nothing. This is a Shakespearean play, now on film, and can you explain the story to us a little bit?
Sure. It's a comedy. It's one of our Shakespeare's comedies. Okay, it concerns some soldiers.
Mm-hmm.
Our villa. There's Leonato, the baron of the villa, and the soldiers coming back from the war, I guess, a kind of local skirmish. There's Don Pedro, who's Denzel Washington. I'm his bastard brother from Aragon. I'm Don John. Robert Sean Leonard is Claudio. And who else is there? Norman is Gary Horan and Richard Clifford, who are my name, Baraccio. And then there's Leonato, and then his daughter, Hero, and then his niece, Beatrice, who's Emma Thompson. And basically, we're coming back from war, kind of, and it's spring and summer and bravado, and I don't want to be there. I'm a malcontent, discontent. And then Leonato's villa and the women in that life, and we come together. And out of that meeting, it's young love, Claudio and Hero, and the more mature love, I guess, evolves between Benedict and Beatrice, which is Kenneth Branagh and Emma Thompson. And then I am that guy, and I sort of, I create this ruse where Robert Sean Leonard, who's Claudio, thinks that Hero is making love to another man the night before their wedding day. And so he casts her out, he renounces, denounces, and calls her basically a whore in the public, in front of the public at the wedding ceremony, and it's what comes out of that.
So the villain in the villa.
I'm the villain. It's the thriller. You're the villain.
Yeah, in the villa. Well, we have a clip, so let's set this up. Here we go.
I don't make it without against you. I'm nothing in the interim grace. It is impossible you should take true root by the fair weather that you make yourself. I had rather be a taker in the hedge than a rose in his grace.
In this, though, I cannot be said to be a flattering, honest man. It must not be denied that I am a plain dealing villain.
If I had my mouth, I would fight.
What you do? About Keanu. We're going to tag with Keanu in just a few moments. I'm here with Keanu Reeves and his new film called Much About Nothing opens up on Friday. Now, is this a particular Shakespearean piece that you wanted to do always, or?
No. Basically, I wanted to work with Kenneth Branagh. When I heard that he was doing it, I wanted to be involved somewhere because I love acting Shakespeare. And as I got to know the play much better, it's a beautiful play. It's a very eloquent play. And I always wanted to act Shakespeare since that time in English class.
You know. Well, what I heard about when you were working on this, it was more like a Castle Rivers film where it wasn't like all trailers and sets and everything. You had moved into this villa,
We were all living in. I lived with four other people. Denzel had his place with his wife, and Kenneth lived with Emma. Some people lived in the villa that we were filming in. Mm-hmm. It was all.
Is it true that this villa is the ancestral home of Leonardo da Vinci's Mona Lisa?
Yes, that's where it was painted, or it's where the patrons of the painting were living in the
world. Yeah, she was the daughter along the villa.
Yeah.
Wow, that's great. Listen, thank you so much. The film Much About Nothing opens on Friday. And don't forget, if you're a Rod Stewart fan, tonight's the night. We got a brand spanking new Rod Stewart Unplugged up at 10 before that Rod Stewart rocking entry. Up in about 15.